The Catholic funeral rite is divided into three parts, each with its own purpose. The vigil, sometimes called a wake, is when family and friends come to pay their respects and remember the life of the deceased. The vigil is a service with sacred scripture accompanied by reflection and prayer. A rosary is often prayed before the vigil. Eulogies are often delivered after the vigil. The funeral liturgy, or funeral mass, is when we give praise and thanks to God for Jesus' victory over death and commend the deceased to God's mercy and compassion. Third is the rite of committal, or graveside service. It is our final goodbye on consecrated ground.